What if we want to run two versions of Nginx? What happens when we install it again? Using our package manager, let's try to install Nginx again. It says it's already installed and we have the newest version. So that's not how you do it. Let's try starting Nginx again and checking the status. I still only see one instance of Nginx running, and we can confirm this using the ps command. I can see that there is only one Nginx process and its worker. So that tells me there's only one main instance of my application running. So, without going into all the details, to create two instances of Nginx using native OS tools, we'll need to modify init scripts. It takes a lot more work. In particular, you have to modify this file. We'd also need to manage ports because two instances can't bind to the same port. There's a lot of complexity here. And that's not even considering how to run a newer and older version of Nginx at the same time. Most OSs only allow you to run one version. So we're going to have to change things up a bit and take a different approach. So let's stop Nginx.